Hello children, welcome to 4th standard English. Today topic prepositions.
Preposition. A preposition is a word that shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun and some other words in a sentence. Okay. A preposition is a word used to link nouns, pronouns or phrases to other words within a sentence. For example, Ravi is playing with Ram in the garden. In this sentence, the preposition with link Ravi and Ram. The preposition with link Ravi and Ram, and preposition in link them to garden. Okay, the preposition in link them to garden. Preposition is placed before a noun or a pronoun. Preposition is placed before a noun or a pronoun, and then preposition tell us about place or position, time, movement, direction. Okay, prepositions indicates prepositions of place, prepositions of time and prepositions of direction. Prepositions of place, prepositions of time, preposition of direction. Different prepositions show different relationship. Sometimes the preposition indicates where someone or something is. Such prepositions are called prepositions of place. For example, God is standing in front of the gate. Here, preposition in front of show where God is. In front of tells God position. Okay, next, prepositions of time. Prepositions of time. Sometimes the prepositions indicate when an event happened or happened. Such prepositions are called preposition of time. For example, he swims on Saturdays. He swims on Saturdays. Here, the preposition on indicates when an event happens. When an event happens. And then, prepositions of direction. Prepositions of direction. Preposition also indicates the direction in which someone or something comes or goes. Such prepositions are called preposition of direction. For example, he is throwing a ball at them. He is throwing a ball at them. Here, the preposition at indicates direction in which the ball is thrown. Which the ball is thrown. Okay, children, next we look into the exercise. Filling the blanks with correct prepositions. Look at this picture. The cat is sitting at the chair. The cat is sitting on the chair. The books are does the table, the books are on the table. The shoes are does the table. Look at the shoes. The shoes are under the table. The clock is does the table. The clock is on the table. The dog is sitting does the box. The dog is sitting inside the box. The table is does the chair and the box. The table is between the chair and the box. The chair is does the table. The chair is near the table. The chair is near the table. Next exercise. There is a parrot does the cage. There is a parrot in the cage. The ball is does the table. The ball is under the table. The pictures are does the wall. The pictures are on the wall. The woman is does the dog and the cat. The woman is between the dog and the cat. Fifth one. The woman is does the sofa. The woman is near the sofa. Okay, children.
Thank you, children. We will meet in the next video.